Absolutely good news. Buffalo Bills safety Damar Hamlin's brain function appears to be in good condition. The Buffalo Bills tweeted Thursday morning, following days of uncertainty and worry after the player's cardiac arrest during Monday night game against the Cincinnati Bengals. Damar has shown remarkable improvement over the past 24 hours, the Bill tweeted. While still critically ill, he has demonstrated that he appeared to be neurologically intact.